have sworn I saw a mole wearing a diamond necklace earlier. Yeah, maybe I should get some sleep. You heard of the Second Salemers? Those guys are pretty intense.
Manhattan. Such a big city. I always get lost. I can feel it already. I haven't felt anything this powerful before.
Credence! There's no need to hide, no need for shame. We both had to hide what we want and who we are.
Mr. Graves, we're supposed to be on the same side.
Freedom. Freedom for wizard kind.
Go on, Newt. I can handle this myself. Go save Credence.
Ah, I've got just the thing for this. Thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get hold of one of these.
Good morning, Mr. Hunt. track of these things.
I am Diana, Princess of the Amazons. Item, one that I must protect at all costs.
Don't! I can help! You don't need to run anymore!
Thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get hold of one of these.
You're Credence, right? Salem Church. Look, I could...
I understand what's happening to you, so I can help you to control it.
There it is. Get it. Get the Obscurus.
Wait. No!
Ah!
too late.
Credence, you are an Obscurial, a wizard whose magic has been suppressed. Were you punished for it? That's usually how it starts. I think that the Obscurus comes first as a friend, as a comfort, perhaps. Was that how it was for you?
Now tell him how you killed the last Obscural you met, Scamander.
Credence! Scamander just wants to put you in his case with all the other freaks. Why waste your power? Why not use it?
It can't be properly harnessed. Don't listen to him, Credence.
Insist on pursuing this. Credence has a greater purpose. The Obscurial is our weapon.
Well, I've read about this. Let me try something.
Gateways.
Looks a little strange to me.
Credence, feel that power surging through you. Understand the Obscurus has always been a friend. It completes you.
Oh, slightly problematic.
mob by seller.
Need me? I was busy with some wand permit forms, but it's fine. I know you've been suffering, but it's okay. Newt and I will protect you.
Goldstein, get down!
No, stop! You're frightening him!
What you've done.
Aris, I'd like you to relieve Mr. Graves of his wand and escort him back.
You think you can hold me?
We'll do our best. We owe you an apology, Mr. Scamander. The magical community is exposed. We cannot obliviate an entire city.
Actually, I think we can. You know what you gotta do.
Can be no exceptions. I'm sorry, but even one witness, you know the law.
No. We'll think of something. We'll hide you.
This is for the best. I was never even supposed to be here. Newt only kept me around because... Hey, Newt, why did you keep me around?
Because I like you. Because you're my friend. And I'll never forget how you helped me, Jacob. Jacob.
It's just like waking up, right?
Oh.
It's been,
Hasn't it?
I'll send you a copy of my book. Give her me.
I'd like that.
How would you feel if I gave you your copy in person?
I'd like that. Very much.
You know, New York is considerably more interesting than I expected.
Where'd you get your ideas from, Mr. Kowalski?
I don't know. They just come.
You bake, honey? I love to cook.
Well, hey, another satisfied customer. It was the orange zest, right?